Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. Today I'm on a road to 4000 CP, so I'm gonna try to reach as close as I can or reach 4000 CP. Plus I'm gonna show you best areas to farm for ascended skills or ascension skills, guys. So these ones. See, I got two like this, another two and another one. So five in total in almost 2 days, 1 day and a half, something like that. So quite good drop rate. I'm gonna show you where, but also you should use some buffs, extra buffs. For example, what I use besides the already increased 150% drop rate from the event, so I use this, no wait, this is 5% field item drop rate. I recommend also to level up the ancient relic altar, but the Goblin Blessing, which gives me another 6% field item drop rate. Also, you get, if you use both of this, let's see that we got, where are those, the two buffs, the chicken soups, both of them you get another, I think, 5% for each. So definitely try to use as many buffs as possible. And the area where I farmed, and then I'm gonna try to increase my CP, I'm gonna show you. So best area that I found so far is definitely, guys, here. Okay, soldiers great depth. Okay, so why, you see the chance, they drop quite a lot of skill books. Okay, so also another area, frenzy skeletons, they can drop also, but I'm farming currently here, so it's better than, I think, this area. I didn't test that much, but what I noticed, I kill faster in this area, so I drop more often the skill books. I might test this area also. Okay, so in my, what I got so far, you saw 5 skill books, ascension skill books, in 1.5 day, something like that, with extra item drop rate buffs. So it's not bad. Let's try the luck for these light stones. Yes. Ooh, 78, 80, 83. So let's see, can I get an orange same like I did on my other account though? Okay, what's this? Oh yes, I got one orange, hopefully with good stats, and another yellow. Wow. Okay, that is good, guys. Can I get another one? I'm gonna fuse them also. Purple, okay, come on bro, give me another orange, please. Oh, no way bro, that's it. Okay, let's fuse them, and then I'm gonna check what we got. Gonna fuse, yeah, go for fusions. Wow, have so many for fusion. Okay, whoa, 44 of these ones, really? Come on. Hopefully I got some attack and defense stats on the orange ones. And now the unique, how many have? Come on. Wow. No luck. Okay, I got on one, this one, I got attack and mana points, really? This HP. Okay, anyways, let's go and try to, let's force enhance first. I'm gonna try first on the sub-weapon. I'm gonna try to max also the abyssal weapon to 35. Okay, let's see. Come on bro. Wow, such a low chance. Yeah, you have to use, wow, So no luck with the normal ones, let's see with the refined black crystals. At least one level will be nice. Wow, come on. No way. Last one, guys. Okay, no luck. It seems I just wasted some silver. So I'm gonna do the hard way. Now, let's try now for armor. Maybe I get better luck. Oops, force enhance. For this one, I want to get it too. Wow, so after 30 it's very hard. Wow. So they almost have no use. Just wasting silver. I thought it was success, but... And now 3 refined black crystals. Okay, as you can see, after 30... Oh, wow. I got 1 success. Wow. Okay. And... Can we get? Let's see. 4th enhance. Can I get 1 for this? No. Okay, and now let's try 2. Normal enhance. Yeah, 100%. 34, good. Let's get this one also, 33. And come on. That's it. 100%. Boom. 33. And let's get this one. I don't want to risk. 35, good. Let's do the same for this. Let's see for main weapon what we need. Now let's go. How many do we think? Oh, no. Okay, 100%, and there we go, 429. And let's go for this one now. 33. Two more levels, guys. Okay, guys, so I bought a few more from the trader. So I spent some silver. And let's see, now I should have enough. 100%. And I obtained, I think, the resonance for the full gear, 35, let's see. Oh yeah, see? All gear 35, attack 63, defense plus 8. Amazing. And let's continue, we're not done yet, guys. We're not done. I have also to enchant. Okay. Okay, cool. Let's try to equip the life stones. He has defense plus 5, attack plus 8. Okay, so I'm gonna unequip. Attack. Okay, that's it for this. Not crazy. Okay, next, let's use the costumes. I need to unequip. Let me unequip. I hope this time I have better luck. This can give me a nice boost if I get, guys. Like plus 16 for each, that's a lot. The stats, see, from plus 16 to plus 25. Okay. So wish me luck, good luck, guys. And here we go. Here we go. Might fail. There is a chance that it could fail again. Oh, plus 19. Oh my gosh. Amazing. Okay, wow. My second try, guys. I got it. And this will give me a good boost, guys. Skills. Oh, let's level up the ones that I got. See? Let's see. How much we gain? Do we increase? Oh, so you need more of them to level 2, see? Okay, anyways, let's go for the AP and DP ones. I have quite a few. 107, come on. Should I use all? Okay. Wow, you need quite... Phew. Quite a lot of them. For each level. Is it worth it? I don't know. It's increasing only 2 CP for each level, so it's not a lot. Okay. Okay, guys, so I think I'm gonna make it to 4000 CP. I bought some accessories with pearls, now they are cheaper. So let's see, let's enhance this one. I bought this for 430 black pearls, so quite cheap. And let's see what else. This one also, same price. Okay, and another thing. This I got. Also, I had it on my storage, so let's see. No way. Seriously, bro? Can I buy more of this? $22 million. Yeah, what can I do? Do I have to? Yeah, I will, guys. I don't have enough. I should have got some of this. I didn't expect to spell to fail at plus 3. So, yeah. So there goes my 120 million I spent so far. I'm gonna make it back, but... Okay, you know what? I'm gonna buy another ring. And that will be it. Oh my gosh. Why did it fail? I didn't know it can fail. Oh, I don't have enough. Don't have enough. Let's see how much we need. 2 CP. So I'm gonna level up one skill. Passive skill. Which one I have more of? AP. Let's go for AP. Because it gives me 2 CP, guys. Wow, so I lost so much from that fail. 22 million, guys. Okay, and now I think we reached the target. Four thousand CP, guys. Crazy. And I'm knight. Now I'm knight. Okay, so this was the video, guys. Hope it was useful. Stay tuned for more. See you and bye.